Parmesan?
No. I don't know. Persino? Romano.
Romano.
It's a pecorino Romano cheese.
But you could also, of course, just put tartar sauce on this. And I did have some of the fillets.
Mayo.
Yeah, mayo. I did have some of the fillets just by themselves. It's fried fish. It's delicious.
Mm-hmm.
Captain Paul even says he likes it better than pompano. So this is a really delicious fish. Mm-hmm. I know they're tiny, and it's not like real sport fishing.
Yeah.
But it's so much fun. You caught like 60 of them. And you do it with anybody, with the kids on the beach.
Exactly. Oh,
it's fun.
Exactly. And there is a technique just like any other fishing. Like we were saying, the guy next to us only caught 5, only caught 68. So you really got to know what you're doing out there. And again, this is just a great family activity, summertime activity. Take anybody of any age and have a ball out there. You're going to stay out there for 4 hours and kill it and have delicious meals. So it doesn't get much better than that. No. Smallest fish I've filleted in a while, but one of the most delicious ones too, so
yeah.
Can't complain. I usually use bait that size.
Right.
It was a nice change of pace. Go ahead and drop a comment down below if you guys are interested in more cool videos like this, because we are more interested in doing beach fishing too and getting off the boat a little bit and changing it
up. I am especially.
So it's a lot of work on the boat.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for watching this episode. We hope you enjoyed. All the information you're going to need is right down below in the description. Hit that down Dropbox button arrow and open up all that info, and then everything will be there.
Yes.
All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. We love you. And until our next adventure,
follow your dreams
and keep on catching.